Some work just came in. Might be some Capitale too. Got some interesting new leads. Maybe some Capitale there too. I may have mentioned this before, but my dad was a wise man. Ahead of his time in many ways. Sure, that's half of why they killed him. Anyway, he used to say to me, Sean, he used to say, don't trust fat rich fellas. If a man got rich and didn't do enough work to keep from getting fat, he's nothing but a parasite. Which brings me to the point. Railroads. There's an industry with its fair share of fat rich fellas at the top. And one of these fellas seems to have got Martelli roiled up. Now, this boy's outfit is laying new track down south. Supplies coming in tonight. And who knows? Probably some Capitale tucked in somewhere too. Time to insert yourself into the equation, I'd say. What?
Hello? Tommy, you there?
Shit! Whoa! Go, go, go! You can't win this. Who the hell is this? Fellas, we got trouble here. seems your little foray into the railroad business is picking up a head of steam. These Central Union boys are giving as good as they get. Declared open season on Capitale. Signor Martelli don't like that one bit. Ask me, ain't no surprise when two hungry rats ain't friends. So here's what I figure. We step it up, torch their convoy, hit their supply train. There's blood in the water now. Money to be made. Capitale to be found.
You didn't get corrupted, did you? The railroad didn't buy you out? No, no. Impossible. You did well before. So, now, we bite the head off the snake. Silence its forked tongue for good. Squeeze the last drop of your filthy Capitale out of its open neck. There's a bridge they're building. Near MacFarlane's ranch. Find the foreman. Make him tell you where his boss is hiding. And when you find the boss, you're gonna have to resist the urge to slit his throat. The Italian wants him alive. And what he wants, he gets.
Coming after us. Please, don't kill me. Let me go, please. Jesus Christ!
However much Bronte is paying you, I'll double it. Triple it. Just name your price. Please, don't hand me over to those savages. This is all because of the Capitale, isn't it? Look, I swear, I won't touch it again. I won't have anything to do with it. Please. Lord Almighty!
Thank you.